Although I do plan on getting the bigger version, I really couldn't resist buying the parts to build this mini version of the Polaroid camera made by the Lego Brick. It's surprising how you can catch so much detail in such a small build. Anyway, enough talking, let's build.